Today, we're going to take a look at the 737's external lights. We'll first take a look during the daytime, so we can see each light's location on the aircraft. The light switches are located on the overhead panel. On the left are the landing light switches, runway turn-off switches, and the taxi light switch. On the right side are the logo light switch, position switch, anti-collision switch, wing light switch, and the wheel well light switch. There are two types of landing light. The two switches shown here are used for the LED lights. There are also the original non-LED lights, which we'll look at shortly. These are controlled using four switches. Let's turn on the landing lights. The switches have two positions, on or off. There is a separate switch for the lights on each side of the aircraft. And here is the location of the LED landing lights. They are set into the wing route. The unit also contains the taxi and runway turn-off lights. The landing lights illuminate the area in front of the aircraft. They are extremely bright and help make the aircraft visible to other aircraft. The original lights consist of both retractable lights and fixed lights. They are controlled by four switches. The retractable light switches have three positions: retract, extend, and on. A spring-loaded gang bar, located above the switches, can be used to move all four switches at once. When moved to extend, the retractable lights extend from the lower fuselage. They can be extended at any airspeed, but under 250 knots is recommended. Moving the switches to on turns the lights on. And here is the location of the retractable lights, viewed from the front of the aircraft. The fixed landing lights are located in the wing route. Let's turn them on, in addition to the retractable lights. These switches have two positions, on or off. Let's turn off the landing lights and turn on the runway turn-off lights. As mentioned, they are located within the LED unit. These lights shine ahead into the side to illuminate runway turn-offs. Here's the runway turn-off lights. And with the landing lights. On the original lights, the runway turn-off lights are in a similar position. Let's turn off the runway turn-off lights and turn on the taxi light switch. The same LED arrays as the landing lights are used as taxi lights, but operate at a lower power and therefore brightness. On the original light system, the taxi light is on the nose gear strut. The light turns off automatically when the gear is retracted. With the landing lights, runway turn-off lights, and taxi light on, the aircraft is well illuminated. Let's turn on the logo light. The two logo lights are located on the horizontal stabilizer and are angled towards the vertical stabilizer to light up the logo on the tail. The position light switch has three positions: strobe and steady, off, and steady. The strobe and steady position illuminates all position and strobe lights. The position lights consist of the standard navigation lights, red on the left side, green on the right, and white on the trailing edge of both winglets. The strobe lights are on the front of the winglet and on the tail cone. Moving the switch to the off position turns off the position and strobe lights. In the steady position, the navigation lights are on, but the strobe lights are off. The anti-collision light switch has two positions, on or off. This controls the red strobe lights, one of the top and bottom of the fuselage. These are switched on prior to engine start and normally remain on until the engines are turned off. In the off position, the lights are off. And, when switched on, the lights are turned on. The wing light switch turns a light on each side of the fuselage on or off. These lights illuminate the leading edge of the wings and is used to visually inspect the wings for ice accumulation at night. The wheel well switch has two positions, on or off. It controls lights in the wheel wells and is turned on for the walk-around inspection at night. We hope you enjoyed learning about the 737's external lights. If you found it of interest, please click on like. And if not already, please subscribe to learn of our future videos. Please also support the channel by posting comments below. Thank you.